2-0 pitch. It's outside. Hess off and running. Here's the throw to third, and it's scooped by the third baseman, Henry, and it's going to go into left field, and the Vikings have stolen themselves a run here in the fourth. Great jump by Hess. They threw it down to the third baseman, Henry. It was a low throw. He could not get to it. Hess pops up from third, scores the game's first run. Vikings lead 1-0. And here's a ball that's fisted into right field. It's going to fall in front of the right fielder, Haug, for a base hit. That is Creighton Haug. A base hit scoring from third is going to be Bergen. Here's the throw to the plate as Bush runs third and scores. And the game is now 3-0 as the Vikings lead a base hit from the number 8 hitter, Peyton Gall, into right field, picking up 2 RBIs. First hit for the Vikings. 3-2 pitch and swinging through the high fastball is Getkin, and there it is. In the season opener, Cale Funk of Ed-Co has fired a no-hitter, an 18-strikeout performance here in the season opener. Ed-Co wins the season opener by a final score of 4-1.
The best high school baseball and softball action on KADR AM and FM.